now we're going to do our forward hop. For that, you're going to stand on one leg, and you're going to come out forward and hop and land in a nice bent knee position, trying not to let our knee collapse in, or we're also trying not to tip to the side too. So you're coming forward, out, stick, forward, out, stick. You're going to do three or four of them in a row, and then walk back to the start and do the other leg.